Did you know that even the cells in your body need to rest sometimes? I'm Janice Creneti, and I'm here to talk to you about what is interphase. Well, interphase is part of something that's called the cell cycle. When scientists were first investigating how cells work, they really considered a cell cycle to be the time from one cell splitting and making more cells to the next time the cells split again. But as it often happens in science, they've done more research and they've realized that many of the important functions that happen in the cell actually happen in between the cell splitting during something that's called interphase. Interphase is where the cell reproduces more DNA. Well, that's important for the cell beginning to split again. It's also sometimes when the cell is doing some rest and repair and even metabolism. So all of that happens in between the cell splitting. So once interphase has happened, and interphase is really the bulk of the cell cycle, the cell is now prepared to split in half, make more cells, and then those two new cells will both go into interphase, resting, rebuilding, multiplying their DNA, so that they are ready to split again into more cells and have the cell cycle continue, providing you with new cells in your body. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is What is Interphase?